Okay, I'm back. It's Batman. So we de-scaled the shrimp. You know, I got some butter there. And we are not seasoning it yet, bro. We're not pouring half the freaking even a full one, bro. Just not, we're not doing it. And if you recall, we were doing stir fry. Stir fry means that we want everything to be a nice bite size, manageable. What the heck? Pieces. Pan is almost hot, but we still have a lot of prep that we just kind of aren't doing. Okay. Is hot and our shrimp now is cut into bites, pretty big bite-sized pieces. Okay. Butter in the pan. Okay, now look. Look how much butter I used. Okay. Like, not that fucking much. Okay. So now that it's going, I'm gonna salt. Just salt right now. Just salt. A tiny bit. What I'm thinking is, should I look up at the camera? These phones, like, you have to almost, like, stare at the camera or something for it to look like you're actually looking at someone. Alright. It should almost be a little hotter. I'm kind of disappointed with the heat right now. My pan does get red hot, so you can see red hot pan. Which is pretty good. Honestly, your pan gets red like that. It's a pretty hot pan. Like, flames, I think, are a little bit iffy on the heatness. Speed of heat conduction is weak. Damn, weak. Rice. Actually, so what we can do now with the rice is do dishes! To do a flip, maybe. You see it kind of got brown by this. But it's almost completely cooked. And that's the real thing that we're trying to avoid bad shrimp. Okay. One flip. We got a pretty good golden to it. This is the important part. We want some seasoning. Where is it? Yes, okay. This is the one. Johnny's seafood seasoning. And I will not show you how much I will be using, but you will be able to tell that it's not, I'm gonna sprinkle. Actually, I'll show you. So, this is how much. And I'm done. That's it. Any more, and you're a psychopath. You know what I'm saying, bro? You're just like, let me throw the whole thing. Okay, we're gonna add a little bit more butter there. Because it's right at the end, and we want that fresh, delicious, this butter taste. This is gonna make, like, we're gonna pour it right onto the rice or anything. So, I'm gonna use this much. Not that much, and put that right in the pan. Ready? And that's it. And this exercise is all over now. Golden shrimp. Thank you for being here with me and enjoying this wonderful, delicious ride. We're gonna do a final mix of everything. Just take this stuff. Clean your pan right away. Oh my goodness. I'm not even looking at my food. Like, doesn't matter. Gotta clean. adding some soy sauce to the stir fry. It is sodium less, which I find tastes the same, so, and I already used like a lot of salt and stuff in it, so I just kind of want the soy sauce taste, right? Not all the salt. Okay, put a little bit of that. Now I gotta put away everything. So whipped sour cream. You know, I kinda want it spicy. I'm thinking like sriracha now. Some sriracha. And maybe the last of this ranch. Actually doesn't look too fantastic. Maybe the last of this greens craft. No. Maybe just sriracha. Just sriracha. Okay, I think it's almost cool enough now to eat. But we still have dishes. So back to the dishes board. I might just use this spoon to eat it, I think. That was lucky. You got a bite of shrimp there? Wow. Okay, so as you can see, all the dishes are done, counters are clean, not really clean, but whatever. I can eat, dishes are done. Okay, so you see how like, you can individually see the pieces of, Perfect, yep. Big ass piece of shrimp on there. I think 9 out of 10. The only reason it's 9, because I'm like, I can cook some really mean stir fry, so. Still, 9's really good. Today's cool beverage, sponsored by Kool-Aid. I think everything turned out just really good. Just really good. I don't know if I have any more of these drinks, but I might have to go get some more. They're just inspiring. Oh my goodness. The shrimp is cooked so correctly. Do you understand? You just don't. The ingredients that were used. Like, I've never tasted shrimp this good. Like, at any store, any place, ever. Now, if you copy my style and cook it the same, good job. So as you can see, like, each bite of shrimp is just a perfectly seared, all, and you can see it's very, has a very close done center. And if it's any bit see-through, then it's not done. And if it's any bit like full white, then it's done, but you gotta be like right at done, stop. It's like medium rare, you can, you know? It's still bouncy. And that's because I didn't boil it for 3 hours. I put it on the pan for maybe like 30 seconds so I could de-peel it. I need to get the scales off. And then chop it up, fry it in a pan with some butter on super hot because you want the sear to just turn brown and then you're done. I'm gonna have to go, but I wish I could stay with you guys here all day and just eat this delicious ass food. So.